thank you all for being here, and hope you enjoy this concert.
So our first piece is a piece that Daryl Anger, who is a frequent visitor of this festival, wrote called Creaking Tree, and I arranged it on a commission for a commission for a school a few years ago to feature Daryl. And anyway, it's a really great tune, but what you're actually going to hear at the beginning and throughout the piece is middle school students standing up and improvising. And so that's really pretty astounding, and that's because of great teaching. Beth Forge and all the various teachers just want to point that out. This is not all scripted. They're actually making this up as they go.